First, we can go to type firmware 7 CLI and check how to use the firmware 7 CLI to create the app. And as we can see, we need to create a folder, and by using this command line to create an app. So we do not need to use the above one because this is much easier. We can use the interface to create an app. So we go to here and then we create a folder called WhatChat, and then we enter the folder and then we type the command firmware 7 create UI. And now, as you can see, we are inside the folder, and as we are going to create a mobile app, so we should choose Cordova, and we can change our mobile app name. For example, WhatChat, and then we go to here and change the bundle ID to WhatChat. And this is good to go because we are going to create an iOS and Android app, and we are going to use the Vue.js with the firmware 7, and we are going to use the tab wheel because when you see the social media app, we usually use the tab wheel, and all the things is okay, so we can click the create app. And now, as you can see, there is a DOS wheel, and we are waiting to finish. After finish the installation, we can go back to the terminal and then type npm start. This is going to create a development server. So now after you finish the compiling, the app will be shown in the browser and look like this. But if we want to create an Android app, we can run the following command, npm run build Cordova Android development. The Android app is built, we can run firmware 7, and then like the original Cordova command, type Cordova run Android to run on the mobile phone. And as now you can see, the app is running on the mobile phone successfully.